Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In this video, I will be sharing with you information about an off-campus opportunity. If you want to know all the information about this opportunity, do watch the video till the end. I will be sharing with you information in this video such as registration dates, online test dates, after that eligibility criteria and salary package. A genuine request, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus, internship and competition opportunity along with few free company specific placement preparation materials such as just now we have given the InfyTQ placement preparation material which you should not miss. So let's begin today's video. Today I will talk about an amazing company called MTech. MTech has announced MTech Freshers Recruitment Drive 2021. In the description box, I have already added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come to company's webpage. This is company webpage. This is not a registration or application form. So let's look at the details. MTech Freshers Drive 2021. Registration closes on 22nd April. It means last date. After that, online test will be conducted on 25th April 21. Life at MTech. So, the starting package of rupees 4 lakh per annum they have mentioned. Now, we will see how you can apply for this drive. Once you see register now button, click over here. A separate web page will open. First, we will look at the details. MTech Technologies online off-campus recruitment drive for degrees BE BTech, MSc from the branches of Computer Science and Information Technology and MCA 2021 batch students. The date is 25th of April 2021. This test is organized by Pimpri Chinchwad Education, Pune. Last date of registration for this drive is 22nd April 2021. Now let us look at the eligibility criteria. Before that, we will check what is the role or position name. It is trainee software development engineer. Training period will be 6 months. Now eligibility criteria. As I mentioned earlier, degrees BE BTech, MSc from the branches of Computer Science and Information Technology and MCA. About the percentage criteria, 10th minimum 75% or above, 12th graduation or post graduation minimum 55% or above, no standing backlogs and no education gap. Now they have provided few guidelines. First, trainee will be hired as an employee, will be eligible for benefits like provident funds, gratuity, medical insurance from the date of joining. Annual CTC on offer 4 lakhs per annum. Candidates should have good communication skills. Only 2021 batch students should apply for this position. Next, selected trainee should be available to join immediately in the first week of May. Those who are pursuing final year and have final exam pending will be given 5 working days leave for examination. Trainees will be provided actual on-the-job training where he or she will be expected to work on the project, learn the tasks and deliver the assigned work. Job location, MTech's office is in Pune. At present, company is working remotely, but once company resume office, location would be Pune. Now, there is a small note. See, company will send the test link to the registered eligible and shortlisted students. Company will shortlist out of registered students. Online test of the shortlisted students will be conducted on 25th April 21. After that, online interviews of the candidates shortlisted from the test will be conducted after that. This online drive is organized by Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust, Pune. Now, we will see how you can apply. Once you scroll down this web page, you will find a blank form. In that, first enter your email address, after that name, college name, university name, city, state. Select this box for year of passing. Select your degree and branch. After that, enter just a number for SSC, HSC, diploma, and UG aggregate. No percentage symbol. If you have done PG, also enter the number, no percentage symbol. Second last, enter your mobile number. And lastly, if you have done any technical certifications, enter the details over here. And finally, hit the submit button. This way, your application will be submitted at MTech Technologies online off-campus recruitment drive for 2021. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus internship opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups for instant updates. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best for your MTech drive.